Now let's study about gravitational field. About gravitational field, we can write that it is the region in surrounding of a mass where other masses experience a gravitational force. This region we term as gravitational field. A region in surrounding of a mass where other masses experience a gravitational force. And this gravitational field for any mass or in its surrounding is measured in terms of gravitational field strength. So let's study about another point which is important about gravitational field, that is strength of gravitational field. If we talk about the strength of gravitational field, we can simply write that at a point in gravitational field, it is measured as force experienced by a unit mass, or we can write the force per unit mass, it is measured as gravitational field strength. So at a point in gravitational field, it is measured as force experienced by a unit mass. This is termed as strength of gravitational field. And we can write it is a vector quantity and denoted by G vector. Like say we are having a region which we are denoting as a gravitational field, then in this region say we place a point mass m naught, which is generally termed as a test mass. About test mass we'll discuss in detail, which are used to test gravitational field strength in a region. So there's a point P where a test mass m naught is placed, and as soon as we place the mass m naught, say it experiences a force F vector in a specified direction. So we can simply write that gravitational field strength at point P is, this given as G at point P vector, which is written as F vector by M naught. And obviously the units used for its measurement are Newton per kilogram, or it is also written in meter per second square, because force by mass is the acceleration, and it is also termed as acceleration due to gravity in the field, in the gravitational field. That means the force experienced by a unit mass in the region of gravitational field at any point is the characteristic property of that point, which is denoted by GP vector and is given as force per unit mass acting on the body.